day today. I'm gonna be a little quiet because people are probably, but we're out here at Hard Rock Casino playing the Hard Rock Golf Course. This is like top five in Oklahoma. Really, really, really nice golf course. So fairways looking nice, greens are looking really good. It's gonna be a good day. Gotta give a special shout out to Grant Gesser and his mom. Thanks for getting us out here. They got a really good deal to play this course. And also got a shout out to Scott Abeg. He got me this little vest I'm wearing right here and all the shirts I wear and my shoes. He really was a big part of getting me all my gear. So thank you, Scott. All right, guys, it's a big day. We're gonna try and, I don't know what I'm gonna shoot. It's a really tough course, but we're just gonna see how this goes. We're gonna be making two videos, the front nine and the back nine, so stay tuned.
This is no joke, guys. I mean, we're in trouble here, really. This green is like really quick, and I just have my pitching wedge in hand. I'm just gonna try and bump and run pretty soft. Alright, we got a par putt. Pretty long putt here for par, but I actually almost made that. I don't know if I can tell you or not. But I'm really glad this ball stopped because look at this, it would have dropped off. But we gotta sink this for par. Alright. Honestly, that's a pretty good first hole. Really good tap in bogey. Like, this is a really tough course, so I'm cool with the bogey on this hole. We got a 606 yard par 5 here. This course is no joke. I'm going to be saying that all day. But you just got to try and get one in the fairway here. And probably won't get there in two, but just try and get a good look at the fairway. All right, we're in the fairway. All right, we still got 390 in the pin. Didn't hit it as far as I wanted to. But I'm just gonna try and get a hybrid up pretty close. We're gonna have a good look. It's a beast of a hole. I still got 149 yards in the pin. I just got a smooth 9-iron. I'm gonna try and get it up there for a little birdie putt. That's really frustrating. No reason I shouldn't be on the green right now, but I'm gonna try and get this up there, hopefully get par. It's been a bad couple shots, but we can still get par here. Talk to Fabian. All right, putting's been on point so far. So we'll take that. That's two over through two. You know, bogey golf isn't the worst thing ever. We'll start getting some birdies and pars here pretty soon. 447 yard par four here. Another beast of a hole. I mean, there's sand traps right before the green, so you gotta make sure you go over, but we're gonna worry about that on our second shot. So, get one right down the fairway. All right, we got 226 yards of the pin here. I'm just trying to land it on the green, so I got 5-iron in hand. It's 2-2 to the front of the green. All probably gonna be on the green, just a little left. Oh, wait, that did not go as far as I thought it would. Still got 70 yards to the pin here. I got 56 degree, gotta get it over this sand. Should be on the green.
Pretty aggressive par putt here downhill. It's not what you want to see, but we have a par putt, and after that hole, it's what you want.
What is that?
Alright, stop it.
Really testy bogey.
Through three, it's pretty good. I'll take that. Heading into hole number four, three over. I'm not mad with that at all. That's actually really good golf for this course. I'm kind of surprised I'm three over right now. But I got 141 in the pin here, par three. I'm taking pitching wedge.
All right, y'all, very sorry about this, but on the next two tee shots, the shot tracer did not want to follow the ball like it actually flew. So as you can see, the ball clearly does not fly like that, but that is where it ended up landing, so sorry about that.
All right, the green kind of starts down sloping behind the pin, so I have to have a pretty smooth bump and run here. I wouldn't call that smooth, but
come on, baby.
Par save. Alright, we got a group in front of us being really kind, let us play through. Gotta have a quick hole here. Show them who's a real golfer.
Once again, very weird ball flight on this tee shot. That's not at all how it went, but you'll see where the ball ended up. It ended up being a pretty good shot.
Welcome to driving with Preston in the cart. Okay, this group was already in the fairway. They were kind enough to let us play through. Looks like they're on vacation. They got a couple of kids out here on the course. I wouldn't bring, I'm talking young kids. So, looks like they're having a good time though. You're always gonna have a good time out here at Hard Rock, so they're being really nice. I'm not gonna give any intro on this next shot while we're talking right now.
Alright, y'all, here's another pretty solid shot up toward the green. I gotta apologize in advance. We ended up not getting the shot after this, but you'll see on the next clip, I had a nice little bump and run up onto the green for a good look at par.
Alright, solid look here at par. This will be huge for the first par of the day. That's a tough one. Just gonna go ahead and tap this bogey in. I'm putting it a lot better than the other day against Nico, so we're happy about that. What is that? Four or five over through five? This bogey streak, man. If I can keep it going, let's go. We got a beast of a par four here. I don't even know if y'all can hear it. Zoom in on the green, Griff. Look at this, guys. It's insane. I gotta go up this big hill after I tee off. It's a tough hole. Five over through five. Ain't nobody complaining. My fault, y'all. It's actually par five. I realized I said par four in the video, and I missed that. So just wanted to inform y'all on that news. But we're gonna have a nice little approach shot here. Probably gonna lay up because this hole is absolutely insane. And we're trying to shoot good, so let's see how it goes. That drive ended up going a lot farther than I thought. I only have 217 yards to the green, but just with all that uphillness, it's probably playing like 250, and I'm just not feeling like that. I don't know. I haven't hit the ball that well today, so I'm just gonna lay up. Hopefully, I have a really good approach shot. Oh yeah, that's a perfect layup. I don't even gotta watch it. Got a smooth 97 yards of the pin here. I'm just going to go with pitching wedge because I got to go uphill a little bit, and I have more confidence in my pitching wedge than my 56. Be good. I think it's on the green, might be on the back, I don't know. All right, ended up being a little bit off the green, which you don't want to see, but we can still get up and down from par. Still had a pretty good shot, had to get over those rocks, so I'm just glad I cleared them. You know, I just had to play that one really smooth, because this green is insanely hilly, so didn't want to roll in off the back. Big par putt here. We realize I'm actually 4 over through 5, not 5 over through 5, because I did par the par 3, so sorry about that. But let's knock this in and stay 4 over. Look how quick these greens are. I mean, I barely tapped that, so it's probably a little lengthy for a tap in like I'm about to do, but feeling confident, gonna step up, knock it in, bogey. Another bogey, 5 over through 6. Not terrible. I mean, I haven't doubled or tripled. I also haven't birdied or eagled, so let's get some birdies. All right, we got a nice little elevated tee box here. Fun fact, Griff, if you could please zoom in on the highway with the ramp in the background. If you take that ramp right there, you'll be headed straight toward Claremore, one of the greatest cities in Oklahoma. Justin Beatles, if you're watching this, 10 times better than Stillwater. All right, anyway, I'm going smooth 6-iron. Got 180 to the pin. I don't have a 7-iron, so let's hope my 6-iron won't overdo it. Edge of the green. I just decided not to hit greens today, apparently, because I haven't hit one green. And honestly, it's killing my score, even though I'm 5 over, but whatever. So I'm just going to have to get this one as close to the hole as possible and hopefully save par. Alright, that's a decent looking par putt. That's 2 par saves on a par 3. I'm really happy with that. So now we're sitting 5 over through 7. Guys, I could not have dreamed of playing this well. I know it seems like I'm playing bad, but for this course, 5 bogeys and 2 pars, absolutely crazy. And I'm trying to inspire those kids out there, man. All right, we got a 360 yard par 4 here. It's a pretty tough tee shot. I'm just gonna try to stay left of it and be in the fairway. Perfect kick. Got 108 yards to spin here. It's pretty short par 4. Got smooth pitching wedge in hand. Gonna try the same shot. Finally putting for birdie.
Pretty long birdie putt here, but first birdie putt of the day. Pretty good line, just not enough. Gosh, man, these greens are quick. It's frustrating. Pretty frustrating bogey. I mean, 3 putting after having a birdie putt. No reason I should bogey that, but I'm not like on tour or anything. So
that puts a 6 over through 8, heading into number 9. It's the last hole for this video. Let's finish with the birds. All right, this is probably my favorite hole in the golf course. It's beautiful. I mean, you can see into the horizon from here, so it's a great hole. Par 4, I didn't get the yardage, but just try and get on the green. shouldn't be bad. Really good drive there. I got 132 to the pin. Need to get this up there and have a birdie putt because we've been lacking those. Finally, we have a really good look at birdie. We have a long downhill look at birdie. This would be huge to go back to 5 under if I can knock this down. You know, I didn't hit that hard at all just because it was downhill, but now I got to knock this par putt in. That's just frustrating bogey. No reason I should bogey that, but still. 7 over, right? 7 over through 9?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's pretty solid. This part one, we're about to start part two. We'll probably post it at a later date though. So stay tuned. Thank y'all so much for watching again. Give me 100 subscribers, big giveaway. All right, guys, I have some sad news for you. Part two is not going to be coming out as soon as we wanted to. Back nine was really busy. Like there was a group of four, like three groups of four, a couple groups of one, like a group of two. So we were like, I don't know if we have time for this because we have other duties in life to handle, like going to the gym and shooting basketballs and getting better. So actually that's where I'm headed right now. I'm on my way to shoot. So we had to leave, but it was a great front nine. I mean, 7 over through 9, I'll never be mad with. Had a couple birdie looks, some good par looks. Too many bogeys, but that happens in golf. And with my game, I mean, I'm not a professional player right now, so we'll be chilling with that. But thanks again for watching. Just big reminder, a big giveaway at 100 subscribers. So y'all should tell your family and friends to subscribe. We're almost there. We're close to 50. We're almost halfway there. So once 100 hits, I'll announce it, and y'all, it's gonna be worth it. That's all I'm saying. So y'all have good evenings, nights, mornings, whenever y'all watch this, and I really appreciate y'all's support. Peace out.